Ladies and gentlemen, you are welcome to another episode of What the Facts Quiz, where you know we deal with facts only. Thank you for your subscription and you know your comments also. My guests are seated. Let's welcome them with a round of applause. Alright, so can you introduce yourself, please?
David Aglah,
what do you do?
Any work,
okay.
Yeah, the name is Romanus.
Romanus.
R for Romanus.
O for Romanus.
M for Manus.
Alright, what do you do?
Yeah, I do the do.
I
read for Cratchit.
You know what I'm saying?
Cratchit for Shizu.
David, are you ready?
Yeah.
Round one.
Number
question one.
Yeah.
I give you the characteristic, you tell me the person.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Politician, civil coup, comfortably.
I do.
Are you ready for round number two?
Yeah.
Number two. Champions League zero. Trophy zero. Everything zero. EPL.
Bofaka.
Ancient of this. Goalkeeper, Black Stars, Politan.
Oh, that,
You know. Ole! Alright, so your major questions, are you ready? Yeah, are you ready?
I'm ready.
One. Politician, votes like testing mic. One.
I don't know if I'm
Number two, are you ready? Number two, it's a town. Juju, number nine.
Oh, another goal. I'm being threatened by
him. Be careful. He's
oh, yeah. That's why he's threatening me. Mommy.
Your third question.
Yeah.
Your final one.
Yeah.
SHS graduate. Actress. Samai. Mbeifo.
Mommy Selma.
Right back with round two. What the fuck is WTF quiz? We'll be right back. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Round two. Who said this of What the Facts Quiz? Right. David, are you ready? Who said this or what can you associate with this? Dear Ben Crown, baby, I see you more.
Emisat.
What?
Emisat.
Emisat, what's that? Are you ready? Are you ready? And it is just a matter of sterling. What's sterling? Your last question. Who said this? Hallelujah! Hallelujah! I'm enjoying my contestants so much. We'll be right back for the final round, the quickest section where you come with the first answer and you are the winner. This is the quickest section. Whoever is able to come up with the first answer, you know. Doesn't matter whether the first characteristic, second one, no, you can.
Right.
So, are you ready? Are you ready? So, let me hear your sound. What is your sound? And you're are you ready? Gospel artist. Alright, are you ready for round two? Number two. Pack well. Let me see your lances. One city. Police. Hang up, police. Hang up, police. One city. Hang up, nice two cities.
things are changing. Yeah. Are you ready for number three?
Yeah.
Number three. Herbal bitters. Bread, you know what I mean? Shall they walk back? Ladies and gentlemen, they don't know that it's time Alright, time ever, that's the right answer. Are you ready for number four? Number four, are you ready? Crobo. David, this is your round. David, let's see if you get it. Crobo! Duku, TV presenter, Meda.
Alright.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sorry to announce that we had to pack one of our contestants out. He was misbehaving. We don't tolerate misbehaviors in What the Fact quiz. So, What the Fact, we have cleared him. He'll be back, but this question is just for you. David, are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready? There are three angels in the world. Angel Michael, Angel Gabriel, and Angel. Right, Foster, you can join us. Yes, yeah. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, we are done with the final round. We'll be back with the final results. This is What the Fact quiz. My name is Obi Ampo. Right, y'all, welcome back to What the Fact quiz. We are rounding up. The person who came up second has 15 points, around 4 points. Yes, and our winner had 20 points, around 4 points. Yes, coming second place, all the way from the Volta region. Anything, his name is David Aglah, with 15 points. And spending 1 weekend at Moesha's apartment as a winner, 20 points with the winner, Volta Romanus.
Yes. The quiz master.
Yes, you are going to spend a weekend with Moesha.
Can I file an appeal?
I didn't know he was from. You are the winner. by default.
Better for you. Very well. Thank you for the default winning. I won by default thanks to where I come from. I'll be speaking to my local lawyers not to actually file the case because they are very angry that the winning almost went to this thing here.
Shout out to Haitian. Big ups, Okrachi. It wasn't easy learning for this. We had to, you know, burn the midnight oil. Mm. You know, we're farming, going to the woods to study, to pray.
So how are you going to spend the weekend at Moesha's
apartment? We hope the rent is paid so that they will
It's paid.
Okay, so.
By a married man.
Oh, so nobody will charge us for.
No, bro.
No, when yet.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, catch us on our next episode. This is What the Fact quiz, WTF. We are out. My name is Obi Amponsa.